Try interacting with the block. Remember, it's this game.
Yeah.
But it doesn't have a star marker beside it. Because somehow this game just... Blocks will be pots, chests, anything.
Yeah.
What's happening down there?
How am I...
What?
Well, I need to get this way.
We've been over that way.
Over here?
Yeah.
Well, we've been here too.
I feel like there's something we haven't done. That there's supposed to be like a key there or something? Maybe?
You know what? I don't know. Yeah, and see, I gotta get past the red, and then I can go get that.
Okay.
But it needs to be... Blue needs to be pushed to even drop down the hole.
Well, let's go look at the... I mean, and you just know that over there is the key.
Yeah.
So let's go back to that hole and take a look.
It wasn't
through
here.
No, the hole was not through there.
It was down here.
Yeah.
So... push one of these down there. I don't know.
I'm not sure how that would help, but...
I don't know.
Well, that moves.
It's got a... So it's definitely something to do with that. Put it on a square.
That's what I was thinking, but doesn't the room reset whenever you leave it?
Let's see. No.
Okay, then maybe.
That sounds way too far out, though. Like, even for
I wouldn't put it past this game.
I don't know how it would. Like, that seems beyond programming, though. Or, I don't know. It's like, what would I do then? Just would the button just stay down? I really doubt it.
I don't know.
It's just the only way to find out. And we gotta figure out how to get in there too.
That's probably just something we'll get to.
Hey, David.
Good job.
Hmm.
down, not through that door.
If this works, I would go that way.
I will be too, because it's. At the same time, it seems too easy.
Well, it doesn't make any sense.
Hmm.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, that's about as I figured.
Yeah, that's the only thing.
The only switch is what I was talking about.
Wait, where and why did that noise come from, anything? The door's already open without him.
And it just likes the noise?
I hate that. Because there's a couple places it seems to do that and doesn't amount to anything.
Good job, you'll talk to me even further.
Oh, that'll teach him. I just realized I was thinking we had two viewers. And I was like, wait, one of them's Astral, one of them's me.
Oh, that's right.
Whoops. I'm gonna do this. It would be useful to have a big audience with us, because maybe they would have ideas.
Yeah, maybe.
God knows, I can't think of any right now. It's just for a key.
Yeah.
You know what?
What?
Oh, there it is.
Oh.
That's why. Now I just feel stupid. Oh no.
Well, now we know where to go.
That's true.
I also like how sometimes whenever you switch rooms, the sprites change to something completely different. Like, I'm pretty sure I just saw a skeleton turn into a knight on fire. Yeah, sure, that makes sense.
Should I fight with them or not?
No.
Okay.
They shoot things out at you. Oh boy.
Can I really get away with just doing this?
Oh yeah, of course you can. It's just annoying.
It's annoying for him, not for me. We're actually making progress.
Yes! We still need to go back and...
What the? Oh.
Did you just hit him before he spawned?
Yeah.
I was gonna say, we try to look behind the curtains.
I'm guessing this is the big key, and actually, I really don't know what to do with it.
Why do you have.
Okay.
Well, that works!
That couldn't have went any better.
Hey, you were right.
Did we even see the chest?
I thought we did. But I could be way off base.
Assholes. I didn't flinch.
Of course you didn't.
Close off this area.
Oh, this seems like maybe treasure.
Or a fake out for it.
Maybe that too.
Or worse.
Or boss room? Go through!
I don't think I want to.
Go through!
Well, it's outside, but.
Oh. We should probably go check the other rooms.
Maybe.
There are so many thrones in this room. Or in this...